behind the scenes?
Well, now at this time, I'm the resident DJ of the two of the biggest clubs. So I'm playing Thursday, I'm playing Monday, and I at Friday and Saturday I go out, I hang, and I start playing all the festivals. Well, when I say festivals, raves. So I was playing all the raves. So suddenly I'm like a full-time DJ. I'm like, wow. And I'm like, you know, where is my career going? It was one of those moments. It happened pretty quickly.